Guys, I'm Sushant from Inline Skating Maastricht, and today I'll be talking to Julia, who's a new skater. So Julia, tell me, like, how long has it been since you started skating?
I started skating last summer, 2020, so I have been skating for, 9 months, 8 months.
Okay.
But not, like, intensively, so not going every week and, like, 5 days a week, so, I mean, I'm still beginner level, I would say.
And how do you find it so far, like with learning new things and tricks?
Sometimes I think, oh, I should do more jumps, but then I try them and I fall. So that's the difficult part, but that's also what I like about the inline skating, that it really challenges you to actually step out of your comfort zone. So also with the tricks, I mean, you can choose how far you want to go, and otherwise you can always enjoy a nice ride.
True.
So, both are nice.
Speaking of enjoying nice rides, inline skating Maastricht, we're a group and we go out skating quite a while. But how do you like feel about that?
Oh, I love that. I mean, you meet also so many more people, also during COVID.
Yeah, true.
So that's a great thing.
Following COVID restrictions, of course.
With COVID restrictions.
Yeah.
Yes, but that's the diversity also that really, I don't know, attracted me to join inline skating Maastricht. And yeah. Sometimes new people meet and then they also become a part of the group, and that's a nice thing that everyone's open to each other.
Yeah. Would you recommend people joining inline skating Maastricht if you're a beginner?
Yeah, for sure, because they offer trainings. So also if you can't break or you don't even have a heel break, then they have trainings to learn you or teach you how to actually break properly. Of course, it's not recommended to downhill St. Petersburg, but you learn the basics.
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
Thank you for watching, guys, and if you guys want to follow Inline Skating Maastricht, or if you guys want to join, you can always look at our Instagram or Facebook page.